doing this exercise selection is with this one, if you notice the position of the hands, the position of the grip, we're going to go for volume, 20 reps each, but we're going to focus on primarily the short head of the biceps, which is the lateral side. Because of the angle, we're coming right through here, short head. Then our next exercise, we'll bring in the long head of the bicep, the inner head. Motions we did, we targeted first the center of the tricep with that first push down motion, then with the second one we hit primarily lateral head, and then this third one with the stretch brings that long head of the tricep in. That's the beef that hangs off the back of the arm. Extend, good, 20 reps each set, killer tricep. Nice, good. You guys that are a little bit less flexible, or not, if you push down here, let this relax and hold, stretch this whole tricep area. Rotate this arm back a little bit, and then rotate it forward. You can feel a stretch through all three heads of the tricep. Stretching in between sets when you're bodybuilding is going to enhance blood flow, keep the fascia loose and stretching, enhance pump, and obviously then result in bigger pumps, bigger, stronger, fuller muscles. And that's what we want. Cosmetic change. There you go. Good. There you go. Push it. How's it feel? And the cool thing about dips, from this angle, pushing back behind the torso with the elbows back, you're creating a whole different range of motion for the tricep. Whereas when we did everything we did is either push down front relative to the spine, anterior to the body, by going posterior and keeping the triceps and the elbows posterior, you're getting just a little bit shorter flexion and a very powerful contraction. We're going to hit deep contraction at the bottom, so we're really focusing on squeezing, getting all the details out of the triceps now that there's smoke through all three heads. There we go. Push down. Good. I can't stand my head high. Forget now where I'm supposed to live. Why you return? Not that, cause it's still killing me. This trap's gonna inspire me. I am.